Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to TechGeek webinar series, our endeavor to empower techies. We believe that sharing of knowledge is the key to enhance our skills and grow us as professionals. With this principle in mind, we have initiated a series of webinars conducted by industry experts to give you all a crisp insight of various domains. The topic of today's session is Intelligent Power Management of IT Infrastructure. Our guest speaker today is Mr. Srinivas Varadarajan, CEO, Vigyan Labs Innovations Private Limited. Mr. Srinivas is the founder and CEO of Vigyan Labs and has 20 plus years of experience in the IT industry. In the past, Srinivasan worked with Hewlett Packard, Perot System, and held very senior positions in the organizations, leading engineering teams that built systems such as Amadeus and eSpeak among others, HP eSpeak among others. Recently, Srinivas was one of the key IT architects for the Aadhaar program and has also served the Indian Air Force in design of biometric systems. Srinivas holds 4 patents, including his latest one for application sensing, power management of IT infrastructure. He holds a M.Tech from IIT Bombay. So without any further delay, I introduce you all to our guest speaker. Over to you, Mr. Srinivas.
Good afternoon, everybody.